Hello everyone, it's VHNXS. Welcome back to Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria Simulator. Warning, this game contains loud noises and flashing lights and may be having a few jump scares too, and lots of fun. I don't like this. No jump scare, please don't do no jump scare at me. It's going faster? Yeah, it's going fast. Don't you keep it there, dude. I just started. And this is what it does. Oh, God. Okay then. Can I move the mouse over? Because I need to turn down the sound. No. Alright. I just saw. Continue. Alright, here I can do it. Let's go ahead and turn down the sound a little bit. There we go. That's better, I think. Alright. I noticed the first video I did was loud, and I didn't want to record it again because then I knew some stuff already, so. I already got you. Let's see here. Pick a duck. Oh boy. All right, let's go ahead and go to you. Buy item. Oh, I can buy you. I don't have enough, though. I can also buy you. No, I can't. Let's go ahead and buy one of you. That's how. Okay. Print mode. Blueprint mode. Whatever. Alright. You have seal risk. Fun time pop. Okay. Let's go ahead and add you here. Actually, can I move you? Let's go ahead and remove you. Put you there. Put you there. Clean. Alright, that's new noise. Play test. Get ready for what? Go. What? I'm a little confused with that. I guess I can keep my playness and bring up the. The ratings or whatever. Okay. Add coin slot. Play. Let's try this one again. Oh, that scared me, kid. I forgot. But yeah, I think that's like a daughter of one of the people that made Freddy Fazbear, maybe? That was just a random kid. I know in the minigame for the sister location, there's like a blonde haired girl. I could be wrong, though. Two, one, done. All right. Nice. Let's go ahead and play this one. I want to try this one. Two, one, go. So, what do we do here? Oh, you have to watch out for cars. Oh, he can move up and down too. Okay. Ow. Sorry. That. Excuse me, coming through. Okay, there's no face on this one, looks like. That. So, how long is this minigame? Oh! There was something down there. Nice. Alright. Let's go ahead and bunch it. Marty's plunger. Nothing goes down that can't come up. Sure. That means I can buy some more stuff. Like better okay, I can use this too, cool. Let's go ahead and buy the frog dude. And you. Should we buy more space? There we go. More space. Cool. Alright, let's go ahead and add. There we go. Cool. Let's go ahead and finish. I can't wait to see what's next. Oh, wait. No! I think it is. I had to do this vent stuff. Yes. I am really scared. I'm not. Nine, I am scared. Oh, jeez. Let's continue. Will this go down? Yeah, it still goes down. Can we do the motion stuff? Jesus! I'm sorry, I scared you in the eye. I'm sorry, Angel. Oh my god. And that's a fun, yeah, fun. They call it heart attack fun. I don't trust anything now. No, let's do it right there. Keep on hearing clicking noises. No. Can we go over there, please? And leave me alone? Ah, I think I saw something there. Oh, fudge. You stay there, dude. I do not like this. Yeah, he's around. Can we just not, please? And leave me alone? Almost done. Peace. I'm done. Oh my god. That was just... Alright. We got it.
Before you is an animatronic found in the back alley. We are unsure of its origins.
I don't see anything.
It is your job to complete the maintenance checklist before claiming it as salvage.
Is that Chica? Oh, it's Spring Trap.
You have chosen to proceed with the
main. Oh, I should not do that. I should not do that.
Use your company issued taser to return the animatronic to a neutral state if you feel that it's becoming unstable or aggressive. You can only use it 3 times before it begins to damage the animatronic.
I think it moved. I think I saw it moved.
2, 1. Document results.
No. Oh, it did move. Stay.
Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1.
I'm not sure if you moved or not. Oh god, this is...
Document results.
I don't want to.
Begin audio.
Nope. Nope. You stay there, buddy.
Field prompt in 3, 2, 1. Document results.
Oh, yes, it did.
In 3, 2,
that was value, but 1. I don't care. Okay.
Document results. You have completed the maintenance.
Shut up.
Maintenance checklist and may proceed with the salvage. Well done. End tape.
I could have just left it alone, couldn't I?
It isn't true.
Excuse me. New lawsuits. Was that there before? New lawsuits. All right. I need a bigger stage. Oh, cool. Ooh. Purchase bulky item in this condition comes with. Okay. No, thank you. There they are. That one says, let's walk, not let's eat. Oh, it's Rockstar. Let's just go ahead and buy all these, I guess. There, I bought everything besides that. There. I bought everything in that one. Let's go ahead and buy that one. Wait, did I buy? Yeah, I did. Cool. Alright, blueprints. Alright, I can add another character. There we go. Alright. Those are up. Nothing else. Good. Like. Oops. What? There you go. Yes. This is a weird get. I'm sorry. Okay then. Let's go ahead and like safety straps, clean the polish. Does that help it? No. Let's just go ahead and. What happens if I keep on pressing spacebar? That. Sorry, little toy dude. I'll try to get you one. Nope. I tried. I'm sorry. Oh, well, I'm fine. Okay. There, I got you in there. At least once. That's weird. Can't really interact with you guys. Well, that means it's going to give me more ads now. I don't like that. Cataclog. Let's go to Bayou. 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 By you, 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 Your last one. Okay. Hundred. Cool. Alright. Well, I'm gonna end it here, guys. Let's go to the catalog. But anyways, I'm gonna end it here, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Look how happy that guy is. I do not want to play anymore because I know what's going to happen when I press continue or finish. It's going to make me do the vent thing again, isn't it? Oh, God. Okay. Anyways, like I said, thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.